morning to you, ladies!
My name is Markiplier, and welcome
to Spooky Five Nights at Freddy's.
I don't want
to
be here.
Thanks, guys. Thanks so much.
Yummy Man played it, and he said it was really, really good. I'm very eager to see what is up. That is a terrifying animatronic bear. Family beach man looking for security guard to work the night shift.
We don't gotta work night shift. I don't like night shift.
12 a.m. First night. If I didn't want to stay the first night, why would I stay any more than
animatronic animals?
Why would I stay any more than
two? I don't know. Let's see. Hold on.
Okay.
Hello?
What's going on?
Well, we know what the deal is, so...
Oh, I can't move.
Phone's ringing! Answer
phone! There's a creepy skull!
Can I do anything?
Door. Creepy things on the wall!
Understand, like,
hello.
How? I was gonna say that,
cause
these guys
are doing this?
Right? Hi!
Hello!
Hi!
I wanted to record a message for you.
Oops, but okay. It's been night 5. Night 4.
Thanks.
I actually worked in that office
night 4.
Great.
Finishing up my last week now.
Oh, night 3. So I don't understand this power
I
thing.
Be a bit overwhelming.
So we're down to usage. So usage has gone down. So now it's gone up.
Right. Okay.
Well,
oh no. Whoops.
So let's just focus.
So if we just sit still.
Yeah. Because when you were
okay,
it
sounds
it went up.
Right.
Let's see.
You may have just gone like.
I don't like this. This ain't cool.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Okay.
A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life.
That carnival music.
Entertainment is not responsible for
damage. Carnivals, don't like carnivals, don't like clowns. Don't like animatronics.
What?
Party? Don't like mascot outfits.
Okay.
Hey! Oh, it's me! This is me!
That's him, and this is the mechanical creature.
Oh no!
He's like, what the
heck?
What
are you doing?
That is not good.
84.
It's not nice. Game for me, but,
it seems to use it up real quick, doesn't it?
The bite?
This is... What
I mean, of the, like, 20 seconds I watched...
It's clever, though, isn't it? That literally all you have is a camera system, and that's it. You can't move.
Right.
You just have to somehow keep these guys from killing you?
Why does this place exist?
I don't even know.
Why do we have animatronics? Why? Why does a pizza place, I presume this is a pizza place, have animatronics? Surely you should have said.
So the animals are coming to kill me?
In the 90s. We thought he was cool, but look back at him. He is creepy. He is so creepy.
Especially when Lewis dresses up as him for Halloween.
Lewis dresses up as him for Halloween. Everyone in the room goes, oh, it's Mr. Blobby, apart from Tootron. Who is Norwegian?
He's a Blobby!
He's crazy Brits.
The thing is, he snuck into my room because I was upstairs. Well, the party started. Great. I was upstairs editing a pumpkin carving competition. And he moves.
Oh, hello.
He moves very silently.
So the animals are going to come to life. They're going to turn me into an animal as well?
It's like hearing like a rustling behind me. And I turn around and he was just stood there as Blobby. And he just went, Blobby, Blobby, Blobby. And I was like, oh my god.
It's the
it was very similar to this situation here, to be honest.
Okay, so I'm guessing that these things are going to come to life.
Oh, that's bad. I understand what I need to do.
Here we go.
I need to watch a cam so that they don't come after me.
These things are going to come to life. They're going to try and kill me and stuff me
into a suit. There you are, pretty bunny thing.
I don't like them. Who's singing? I guess we just track them. I get it.
Where'd you go?
We need to.
Still there.
Stay
there.
Son
of a gun, you're staring at me! Oh my god. I thought it was weird that it could move.
This is
totally different
than
any horror game I've ever played. So what you gotta do, in case you're not getting it, is you gotta watch the cameras to make sure they don't come by and you only got a little much power.
I think I get the premise of it.
Did
you move?
Then again, it is only 2 a.m. Survive until 6.
Moving?
No,
I see anything? Oh my god! This is terrifying!
Who's singing?
Why do I leave the doors open? Why isn't there enough power? Hi. Okay, you moved again. Hi. What are you doing there?
Nothing's changing so far.
Oh, might be getting a little close to me.
Oh, oh, okay.
Oh, no, 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 no.
This is a cool premise, though.
No, 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 no.
How many of these things come out? It's like,
okay, you're over there.
It's okay. You don't even have enough power for lights.
Which way did you go? Which way did you go?
Right there, you douchebag! You see your idea there!
Audio only?
God damn it!
54% left!
That is like, this is like the most terrifying game I've ever played!
Check the cameras.
Between the two places.
Maybe I should.
Fine.
Oh, I get it.
The friends.
The show stage. Got it.
See where I am. Friends are not near me. So that's good.
That's the hallway then.
Periodically check. How much longer do I need? I need to last till 6 a.m.
That's the one to my left.
God, am I gonna have enough power? If I run out of power, I'm gonna lose my power.
No. That's not a
TV.
Stay right there! Am I still using some power?
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? I either watch them or I don't!
What did I miss?
Okay.
This is the first night. They said it should be easy the first night, so I'm only assuming one of them is gonna be wandering around. It's just a creepy bunny.
I don't know.
He's still there. Fun time at Freddy's. Fun, right?
Who's not? Okay. Alright. They're all coming for you.
They're all coming for you.
He's there, right?
No, that's not. He's right next to you.
Okay.
He's right next to you.
Oh, God.
You gotta close that door. You gotta close that door. Close that door.
Stay right there.
We're fine. We're fine.
He's not going to do it. I need to conserve power.
Because it takes a lot of energy.
God damn it, I was like, the other doors were down.
Well, the bear's still in there.
Duck, I really don't like this.
4B.
Okay.
Okay. We're fine, Jackie.
Hear that?
So good.
My worry is if another one comes up outside.
Hear that?
Oh, there's two of them gone now.
Everything's good. Oh god, Fred! Where's the other one?
Well, nobody's over there, so I'm
fine. Where did
I go?
That's not nothing.
Really?
Oh,
yeah, but I mean, he's not over here. Kept for it.
Hello.
Let's eat.
Okay. He's just out. So I think I just need to keep the left door closed.
Alright, we're gonna run. Oh god, we're using so much power. We're using so much power.
Alright, okay. He's
alright. He moved back.
Okay.
But just keep an eye on him.
Wait, one more.
Is he behind that
duck?
Door?
Duck's not there anymore.
Where's the duck?
It's not a 4B.
Where'd he go?
Okay, so they go.
Okay, alright.
He's having
a
Alright, so open the door. Use less power.
Is that the one that was there?
We have to make it to 5%.
Sorry.
I can hear the
power. Oh, I'm a red eye.
That's when the sun rises.
Let's eat. Let's not.
Maybe he's gonna wait. I don't think we're gonna
make it. He's over this side, wasn't he?
I don't have no power left.
Hey, friend. Buddy, boy.
Check the
phone.
Okay!
Alright.
Hey,
buddy.
Yeah, we're fine over here.
This reminds me of Manhunt.
There's nobody dead.
The game Manhunt?
Whatever! Is there a fucking generator?
Oh, god damn it!
Oh, hey, buddy.
How are you doing?
We have 12% left. Can you change to that? Yes!
Oh, my god.
Did I make it?
Is that good? Oh, we made it.
Yeah!
Yeah!
That was the first level.